about 100 kilometers away. That is the fifth largest glacier in Norway. It's called the Fishman Tide. 48 square kilometers. Those are also the Bodø mountains you can see. Look how clear the sky is here. No problem. How long is this?
Go in it.
We are the biggest producer of farmed salmon in Norway.
Crazy.
Each ring here has 100,000 fish. And when they slaughter them, it is 1,000 tons in each cage. And it's really profitable, you know?
Yes.
They stay first 1 year in land, in tanks. When they come here, they are 200 grams. Then they stay here for 1.5 years. And then they are 4 to 6 kilograms when they slaughter them. Every day, 14 million meals throughout the world are served with Norwegian salmon. 14 million meals. Yeah. And last year, we exported salmon for 94 billion Norwegian crowns. And then comes the domestic consumption, so it's nearly 10% of the GNP in Norway comes from only salmon. And when the oil prices was really low, one salmon was worth more than a barrel of oil. One fish. You see, everything is automatic. Well, two people run this farm. Only two. And it gives the profit of 200 million Norwegian crowns, only this farm.
How deep is a...
40 meters, each cage.
40?
40, yeah.
Is the salinity average?
One time in the 1.5 years. But then one year, so it takes 2.5 years to get them from an egg to slaughter. So Norway, Norland County is the locomotive in Norwegian economy. After the oil prices has gone down. It's true.
Yeah.
Because we have all the fishery, which is also another 10% of the GNP in Norway. And then we have all the mineral industry, and then we have all the hydroelectric power. And a few tourists. That is not really a huge industry yet, but it's growing very fast. And it's true, it's up here it is growing. It grows much faster up here than in the southern part. So this is the in-flight zone of the airport. Still, she has a nest here. And even when the fighter planes come in, she doesn't move. You know, these eagles, they live for a long time, they learn that the planes are not dangerous if you don't fly too high. You know, they are very clever. I've personally seen 3 eagles killing a fully grown reindeer.
Wow.
And the way they did it was even more impressive. They were working together as a team, flying around, putting the claws into the back, into the sides, driving it up in panic. And then they were carefully guiding it out of a cliff edge, and it fell down and died. That's really neat experience.
It's huge.
Okay, we have to go back, otherwise you lose your ship.
No.